Hello lads, today I want to elaborate on a extremely commonly asked question. But first, now on a sim-related note, we have the RPG strategy game Vikings, which you see playing before us at the moment. Now obviously it reminds quite a bit of good old Age of Empires 2 in its aesthetics and graphics, and as many as 20 million people worldwide are playing this game, and you can do so as well if you install it. Via my link below, you get 200 gold and a protection shield, so check that out, first link in the description box. So yeah, check out the game Vikings in the first link in the description box. Looks quite visually pleasing indeed. Now that was actually a paid promotion, but it is actually semi-related to the topic at hand, and it will become clear in a moment as to why that is. Now, the commonly asked question is from guys who have correctly identified the fact that the porn industry is pure evil and that they want to cut out porn from their lives. So they have come to all of these conclusions already. It's just that it's hard to actually quit porn. And the mind technique can be applied to other things as well. So porn can just be a metaphor. But since that's the most commonly asked question, I thought we'd use that as an example. Now, what you have to do is whenever you feel the impulse coming, and this is true for a lot of things, a lot of addictions, etc. Like the first 3 days are the hardest, and then first 2 weeks. After that, things become easier. Now, anyway, you can do two things when the urge comes on. So if you think your mind goes from here to there, and this is fapping the porn, you can either try to fight this, try to fight a ghost that is coming at you. And I mean, you can metaphysically box with this ghost, and you can win. But there's an easier way to do it as well, and that is to completely ignore it. Ignoring it is more sustainable because then it ta doesn't take as much willpower that you might need to do other things. So either your mind goes from here to fapping the porn, or you can completely occupy your mind with something else so that you go from here to here, and here can be anything really, something that occupies your mind intently. And this can be the mobile game I just made a promotion for. It can be some sort of other game, Dota for example. It can be reading intently in a book, or reading some interesting article, or it can be something. The key is that you intensely focus your mind on something else, because you can only focus intently on so many things at one time. And if you occupy your mind with something else, it means that it isn't occupied with the thought of blaspheming against my teachings by fapping the porn. So, and here's the thing, during the day it comes in pulses, like, oh, this urge, and then a few hours later another urge comes on. It's just to beat them every single time, and the easiest way to do so is to just focus on something else. Now, this can be applied to anything really. So even if I, for example, was tempted to participate in any sort of thing that wouldn't be congruent with my end goal, I wouldn't do this because I basically work all the time. So at every single time during the day, there's always something that I should be doing. There's always something that needs to be done. So for me, it is, even if I didn't have any moral restrictions as to participate in certain things, I wouldn't do it anyway because I still have so much to do. So occupying yourself all the time is a great way. And this can obviously be true for fapping to porn. Another example, if you want to get fucking shredded and you have a problem with cravings all the time, you want to eat a lot of delicious food, but you're trying to get in a good shape. Same thing there. Whenever the craving comes, so your mind goes from here to here is eating a lot of sweets, for example. Occupy your mind, go in the other direction, and I've done this to great success over all these years. Best way to do so is just to focus intently on something else until the craving subsides. Same thing with porn. Amazing wisdom on display. So yeah, anyway, I hope that aids you in your quest towards enlightenment, and if you liked the video, smash the like button below. If you didn't like the video, you're wrong, and I hate you. XXO. Boom.